Introducing Secrets of Birthdays.
Bow chicka bow wow.
Are you ready to find love?
Bow chicka bow wow.
Your secrets are coming out.
Bow chicka bow wow.
All those sexy secrets are available at secretsofbirthdays.com.
Bow chicka bow wow, baby.
Hello, Captain. Welcome now to Tuesday. Nice to see you again. Well, it looks like it's sunny, nesting, and resting for the Capricorns. Maybe not resting, but probably investing in your self-nurturing. Great day to go shopping, to go buy your favorite foods. Great day to clean the house. Great day to do anything that's going to improve how grounded you feel on the planet, your home, and even relationships to your family. Excellent day to spend time with your family. Excellent day to call your mother. Okay? Zipping to the sun, your ruling planet Saturn rules the day. That means it's time to make some decisions, some key decisions in your life. And in your case, this is twofold. These are decisions of what you want or what you don't want your lifestyle to be anymore. Okay? I don't want to be fat anymore. I don't want to work in this job. I don't want to commute 2 hours to work. I don't want to be a nurse. I want to be a doctor. So what you don't want to do on a daily routine should be very clear today, and you should be decisive. And you want to start to decide what you may want to do. Okay? You don't have to commit to this decision, but you do want to make some beta decisions on, I think I might want to take the train. I think I might want to work in the retail industry because I love clothes. I think I might want to try Pilates. Okay, so I think I might, and what I don't, that's today. And Mars. Mars has now moved into Virgo. Mars is masculine, aggressive, courageous, ego-based energy. So Capricorns are now shifting their ego to learning, to travel, and to practicing what you preach. Saturn in this space has been helping you come up with what do you believe in, what do you don't believe in, what is your philosophy on life. Now it's time to act on that philosophy. It's go time, okay? No more thinking about it, no more studying. Act on it, says Mars. You will have the energy and the courage to do so. All right, Capricorn, that's all I have for Tuesday. Now, tomorrow I'm back to talk about a temporary soul pyramid in Earth. Until I see you tomorrow, live, love, be. Soul.